quick shovel serve, top side spin. No, again off the top. We will see how Miu Hirano continues to rise. We've seen her taking her time quite a bit. Wow. It's quite necessary to get your opponent opened up and off balance. Pressure again right off. This time she hangs in there. Oh, the spin shot, and Hirano's out of there. Wins the kicking ball for the server, Cheng I-Ching. Whoa! This is not the first time Cheng. Too many times. Changing it up, good idea from Hirano. Safe. Soft knows what to do after the first, second serve here. And she takes it by a 2-point margin. It is tied up at speed to bring it back quickly. Play. Head Cheng I-Ching with her second serve. Focused and determined to clinch the bronze. Game six. Miu Hirano with the back against the ropes and the serve.
What?
The follow through on the ball tells the player what spin is on it. And it does not come down. Something that I haven't seen from her in a long time. To the middle of the table. Second serve. Let's see what she does with the second serve. Slow spinny ball, but it's that. Championship match last year in Philadelphia. What a performance from Cheng I-Ching, and the nap pays off. She came in well prepared to